I love it. I truly love it. Abigail, dear, what's for dinner?
What's for dinner? Away with you, no good parasite. You cook.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
John, come out here.
Hey, John. Abigail.
Safe.
Charles. I found him. I found Micah.
No.
I got a lead. One of his boys wanted for murdering a woman. Been seen drinking in Strawberry. If we can get to him, he'll lead us to Micah. But I gotta go now. You coming?
No. He's not coming.
I will.
That's your business. His business is here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll ride with you.
No! I'm begging you. No! You'd risk all this? For what? For Micah?
All this? All this wouldn't exist if it weren't for Arthur, Sadie, and all folks as well. If I let him go, this place ain't no more real than one of Jack's dragons.
I'm begging you.
And I'm begging you to understand. This is it. This is...
Please.
Please try to... I ain't got no other choice. Keep an eye on the place for me. Of course.
Please!
Let's go kill this son of a bitch then.
Come on, let's get Strawberry before he dried out.
Which one of Mike's boys is?
Clay.
Which one was Clay? The big one or the little one?
The one with the rat face.
My memory is they both had rat faces.
The little bastard with the rat face then.
Him? Yeah, he'll talk.
Damn right he will. We owe this to Arthur.
You think Arthur cared about revenge? I'm not so sure. Especially not at the end.
He cared about stopping Micah, and that's what we're doing.
I hear you're taking bounties now.
And I hear you're building houses.
Mm-hmm. When I'm not killing old friends.
Hell. Nowadays, I'm almost always killing old friends. Old friends and new. Ain't that right, John?
Seems that way.
You interested in bounty hunting, Charles? My last assistant was put out to pasture.
No, that work ain't for me. I think I might get out of here. Go north. Canada. Find a woman. Start a family, if I can. I see how that life... Well, I'd like to try.
Ooh-wee, John. You've given him the family bug.
I thought we wouldn't inspire him to a life of celibacy and isolation.
You know, I've been thinking I might get out of here, too. Down South America, maybe? It's wild, but less mean, I guess. I'd run protection for a gold mine, or take up with a handsome revolutionary. I don't know. Something. See something else, at least.
That all sounds good.
Yeah, it all sounds real fine. But we got some business to take care of first. Okay, Strawberry, this is it. We leave our horses by the bridge, then we find him.
Easy.
Oh. Okay, John, Charles, you take the other side of the river. I'll stay on this one. If we meet middle, we would have covered most of the town.
If he's here, we'll get him.
Okay, let's go. Wanted for murder.
Hey, stop, stop, stop!
I'll head off.
Can't escape us, Clee. Ain't no point in trying.
What the heck? Move!
Where are you running to?
Leave me alone, goddammit!
He got past.
Look at this.
Clee, remember us? Joe, you gonna take a turn?
Hey, we're all buddies, ain't we?
Sure, say. With pleasure. Now, where's Micah?
Micah? I ain't seen you. Hey.
Tell me!
Wait.
Micah! Where? Where's Micah?
I don't know. I ain't seen him. We fella.
And you know what? I'm bored of this. Let's hang the bastard.
What?
Good idea.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Bring him up to the gallows.
No, shit, no!
Quit squirming.
Oh, my neck!
Move it!
Hold
it moving.
Stop. Now you stay away.
You heard the lady. Get up there.
Listen to me.
Move.
Stop this.
No.
Come here, you bastard. Move it. Come on, move. Here, I want you stood right here. Still.
Stop.
All right, string the no good murdering bastard up.
Try this again. Where's Mike? Where's Mike?
I already told you I ain't seen him.
You lie.
It ain't my fault. He tried to kill me.
Where's Micah?
Talk, or I'll pull this lever.
Talk.
No. Stop. Wait. He's up in the mountains. I think he's up in Mount Hagen. Got a whole gang now. Batman. Doing bad things. I tried to stop him from murdering that little girl. We fell out. Honest. Please. I'm more than a good guy.
I am.
No. Don't do that, John.
I can't do it, Sadie. Not like this.
Thank you. Thank you, John. No. Come on now. You won't ever see me again.
I said hang him. As you wish. Piece of shit.
Well done.
Let's move on. Come on. A little rat said Mount Hagen.
There. Let's go, girl.
It's a long ride. Let's finish this.
Maka, we're coming for you.
Yeah!
This pass will take us up into the high mountains.
Lead the way!
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
There might be a sniper! Get in cover! Quick!
You alive, Charles?
Don't be careful! Where is this bastard?
We all ready? This pass will take us up into the high mountains.
Lead the way!
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
There must be a sniper! Get in cover! Quick!
You alive, Charles?
Don't be careful! is this bastard?
We all ready? This pass will take us up into the high mountains.
Lead the way!
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
There might be a snapper! Get in cuff!
You alive, Charles?
Just about.
Don't be careful! Where is this bastard?
We all ready? This pass will... Let's go to the high mountains.
Lead the way!
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for camp.
Must be a snapper! Get in cover!
You alive, Charles?
Just about.
John, be careful! Where is this bastard? Stella! We gotta get closer to him! We'll move up rock by rock when we get the dragon! Short runs! A bit round every time! Okay? Hello! Wanna get shot?
Okay, no!
Bastard!
I can't lose you two. Get behind there.
Bastard!
Nope, I'm moving.
I get down.
Who did that?
You got it. Okay, let's go back to Charles. Here, come on.
Hey, you're okay. You're okay. I will be. But go on. Go on now. Move fast. Or they'll come down the hill and kill us all.
Come on, John.
I don't want to leave them.
Hey, they know we're coming now. I will be fine. I'll follow you up. I just can't move fast.
Okay.
Come on, John.
Shit. You don't look too fine.
Come on.
You're bleeding pretty bad.
Ain't nothing.
You should sit.
I'm fine.
You're dying.
I'll be fine.
Just sit. It's okay.
I ain't dying. I ain't.
I hope not.
I ain't dying. Just go get him. I'll be fine. I just need to rest.
Okay. Charles, stay with her.
Charles, you worry about yourself. I'll be up
look
there
who it is.
In a minute.
Ain't you got a habit of just showing up?
Well, I got something to take care of, sure.
Just you left, is it?
Yeah. Just me. I was kind of hoping I could kill you.
Likewise.
That was Joe! We gotta be close! Your fools are worse! Where's my cup? I'm in a I'm just here for fire! Hell! It's John Marston, Micah! like.
Hello, Scarface. Did you miss me?
Not much.
In a few years. How's that, whore of yours?
She's good. Didn't reckon I should waste my time killing you. But I felt different.
So it seems. Well, maybe after all this is over, I'll go pay her a call. And the boy.
Whatever you say.
I got more men coming, John! You should run away!
I look forward to...
It's your only hope!
I'm just fine here!
I wouldn't back shoot you! No!
You won't front shoot me either!
I'll make you again!
Hellfire. It's just like old times.
Come on. You turn around and start walking.
You got me. Just like old times. All manner of folk paying social calls.
Hello, son. Mrs. Adler. In quite a while.
Now, John. Now. What were you saying?
What are you doing here, Dutch?
Same as you, I suppose.
Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money. We got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
Let her go.
I can't do that, John.
Dutch. Dutch, come on now.
You shot at me, son.
You started.
who betrayed me.
I could say the same as you.
I was trying to do my best. You just cared for yourself.
I think differently.
Join us, John.
Let her go! She ain't well.
I don't want to kill you, John.
Arthur saved my life. More than once.
Arthur's been dead a long time. This is a new century.
Dutch. We all did our best for you. Ain't our fault. Things turned out the way they did. Dutch, killing me won't solve nothing.
Put down your gun, Marston.
Say something, Dutch. Say something.
I ain't got too much to say no more.
He shot me. You shot me pretty good.
Thank you. You okay?
Fine.
You're crazy.
I hope so. Help me up.
Let's go get Charles.
There's money. Lots of money. In the cabin. Blackwater.
We'll go see.
Hurry up. I got a wedding I want to go to.
Jack, Uncle, come out here!
It's over, Abigail. It's all over.
I'm going to where the sun burns and the heat stays and come and come and lay by my side. Right here. To where the river turns to dust and God is never rushed. Come and lay by my side. Right here. Red, I love you and the world. It seemed to make sense when Brother Santo said, oh, one more run be enough. I'm gonna be enough. Money for everything, silver toed boots and kerosene. Come and lay by my side, right here. Red, I love you and the world. Oh, the buzzing thing and the choking, I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side, right here. Red, I need you. When I see you behind the glass, I forget that I'm in the cage. They bring me to Sunday mass, but it never wiped the rage. Red, I love you and the world. 7 months gone and 7 years to go, Reg. I can't stay no more. Come lay by my side right here. Red, I love you and the world. Red, I need you and the world.
See the fire in your eyes. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm going to where the sun burns in the heat stays in come and come or lay by my side. Right here to where the river turns to dust and God is never rushed, come lay by my side. Right here, Red, I love you and the world. It seemed to make sense when Brother Santo said, oh, one more run be enough, I'm gonna be enough. Money for everything, silver toed boots and kerosene, uh-huh. Come lay by my side, right here, Red, I love you and the world. Oh, the buzzing thick and the choking, I can't stay no more, come lay by my side, right here, Red, I need you. When I see you behind the glass, I forget that I'm in the cage. They bring me to Sunday Mass, but it never wiped the rage. Red, I love you and the world. 7 months gone and 7 years to go, Red, I can't say no more, come and lay by my side, right here, Red, I love you and the world. Red, I need you and the world.
All right, John Marsden. Since you bought this millstone around our necks, better try and keep this place going.
I paid our debts with that money
I don't want to talk about that money. And no more that...
It's over, Abigail.
I'm sure. Then get to work on this ranch you own and raising your boy.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you being sarcastic, John Marsden?
Me? Never.
Good.
Anyway, I thought you liked this place.
No, John, I don't like it. I love it. It's home.
Hello, Mrs. Marsden.
It ain't my handsome husband.